Hello there, Peels Like It's Veal. Welcome back to the bullshit right here. Ghost Recon Breakpoint with the Huntsman, Dark Sedanic, and P3 Stylance the Third.
Mental collapse.
Yoosh. We're gonna make this shit easier so we can get past this bullshit. Then we'll see what happens next. Let's get on with it.
What the fuck up, Cromwell? Damn, you smack your mic?
Okay. Yeah.
Oh. Oh god, I hope oh my god, not. Tell me you know.
More casual blasphemy.
Fuck. More yappening. The Japanese. This bitch speaking Japanese! Come on, give me those enemies. I want them to come. You'll have to fucking see it. Sir, please die.
He just took a second.
Shit on me sideways.
Well, shit on me sideways.
Central, do you copy? We need backup. Look at him dying so easily. You'll love to see it. Say again last. A lot of dudes coming. What is this, Ram Ranch?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I would for that helicopter.
You fucking love to see it. Is that a fucking heavy?
Yep.
Bro, we would never have gone past this shit. Keep blowing that motherfucker up.
I'm out of fucking grenades. But he's dead.
We would have never made past this shit. Motherfucking heavy.
The drones.
Heavy weapons down.
Well, one drone.
Dead.
Another helicopter? Or am I tripping?
Right now, you're tripping. You could untrip, but right now, you're tripping.
Huge.
Motherfuckers. Coming.
That's a lot of dead bodies.
Deserved. Hear some motherfuckers yelling and shit. Motherfuckers speaking Japanese. No. Oh. Is she done yet?
No.
Fuck. Me.
Name a time, place. Oh, no, hey. No, she is.
Oh, okay.
Wow. Wow. Right. Wow. What?
No, no way.
I don't care if she's alright.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell.
It was horrific.
But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've got to get out of here before more of those assholes.
Yapping.
But I still have to extract the AI.
Genuine fucking yapping.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. Let's move.
Let's move.
Damn, my brain hurts.
Where are we going?
I don't fucking know.
Fuck.
To the chopper. Let me set the difficulty back up, but not to the highest.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna set it back up too, yeah, huh?
Sir, please. Fine.
What's with the grim look on your face? What are you sending me to? Something wrong
with the AI. I was going to go with like advanced. Of course not.
Advanced warfare. Too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm. I don't trust it. Yeah, happening.
Alright, where are we going? God, direct me.
Keep going fuck! Forward. Oh. No.
Get away. Get away before it blows!
Well. Well.
Watch out! Cromwell?
Cromwell, look out! No, she's she's not fine.
She dead.
She won't be for long. Call me the medic, cause I'm healing people. Get it?
Yep. Alright, let's fucking skip this place. Watch out!
What's in my map? The casual blasphemy. If we follow the main road, we can get there eventually.
Where the fuck did you go?
I'm still on the main road.
Oh.
Mm. Get out of the car! Get out of the fucking car! Oh, there's more of them! Gun.
Come on. Okay, which fucking way do we need to go?
Behind us. Then pop a fat left when we get to the intersection. Then just keep on going, we'll get there eventually. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa.
over here. Yeah.
Time to figure out what to do for another 20 minutes.
So did you raise the fucking enemy difficulty again, or are you just keeping
it? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Is there anyone new?
No. There will be when we start hacking or whatever the fuck she's doing. Ooh, a box. $1,500.
Where is the box? There's one in here. Come on. Where'd it? In here. There it is.
I'm really open.
I got tech CPU pants.
But you did.
I did.
Wow.
What if I want tech CPU pants?
Then go acquire tech CPU pants.
You know what? I will acquire tech CPU pants.
Then go acquire the tech CPU pants.
I'm looking for the tech CPU pants. I've acquired Hecion Tech CPU pants.
Sheesh. Hello there.
You're telling me this is not where we're supposed to go? But it's such a hacky place. It's got RGB keyboards and everything. The LGBT keyboards. There's a locked door over here. My character said something, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh. There we go. Woman!
What's her status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
Fuck.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe.
Bruh.
I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
Not Grace Maddox.
How do we contact that?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just, please, save my team.
It may happen.
Another skill point. And I'm locked outside.
Got him.
Never mind.
What are we doing now? Looks like we're done. Alright, let's see. I'm assuming we're not. Free the scientist. Where? Engine R&D center in the Western Wild Coast. What the fuck is the Wild Coast? Oh, it's right there. I'm going back to Air One.
I might also make the switch from sniper to shotgun.
Damn. Fuck. Shit. Cock. Penor. Vagine.
Oh.
Hey, Nomad. You got something you might need.
Bro, you happen to stuff. Damn, that's a shock that I want. Still too expensive.
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table.
If I can sell enough things, I can get it.
Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Kost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
Alright, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
Come on, almost there. Now I'm poor.
Huge.
Now I'm destitute.
Huge.
Now I'm in a third world country.
Huge. What was the shotgun you were going for?
The ACS-12.
that an automatic one?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
This one can't be silenced unlike the last one.
What was that, sir?
This one can't be silenced unlike the last one.
Ooh.
Man, if only there was a camo paint for Flecktarn. Get some orange up in his beak.
Do you hear my dog in the background?
Yeah.
Yappinsville.
Fuck. Motherfucker speaking Japanese.
Man has gold guns.
Cause I'm worth it.
Take as long as you need.
I got 3 whole smackaroos to my name. Pretty whole schmeckles.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Oh boy.
Let me go get my dog. Damn.
Damn.
Yida, shush.
Are you ready for this fight?
Man, I hope that song's not copyright.
Yappinsville over there.
Fuck.
Will you ever see this coming?
Speaking Japanese.
What you doing over there?
Come on.
Man, fuck you. Friendship over.
What if I offer my cousin in exchange?
You know what? No.
Damn! I'm just gonna be right back in a quick second.